Alright, take two for the Truggy. I had one dry shelf left. So we're gonna give her another round here and see how she performs. Keep in mind, I'm not getting near full throttle. The tire kind of thing. Just blew the rim again, boys. These tires are so soft, I definitely wouldn't recommend them. Like, they are just so soft. Like, literally. And they're just blowing, swelling, and blowing off the rim. So, yeah. Another unsuccessful run. Alright, we'll throw this tire back on, just blow it off or something. Let's see if we can't drive her. Okay. All right, guys, as you can see, that's it for this one. She's pretty much done. So the motor is super hot in this right now. I can't touch it, so the fan's got to get hooked up on it. This needs better wheels and tires. These are not going to cut the mustard for this project. So yeah, that's it for this one, and we'll see y'all in the next one.